This is Erysimum Bowles Mauve, and it's a perennial wallflower, and it's just stunning. I talk about this one all the time to people. I'm one of the garden specialists on BBC Radio Lincolnshire, so when I'm asked about a plant that'll flower all year round, firstly I laugh because I think it's just never going to happen, but then I remember Erysimum Bowles Mauve is one of those plants. One or two comments I get about it is that it's a bit kind of short-lived, and it is to a degree. It probably makes, for the average person, this will probably live 3 years, maybe longer if you know what you're doing. Now, I can generally get them to 4 or 5 years easily, and what I try and tell people is it's all important to do the clipping on this. So if you've got this plant, let's show you. Right, there you go. I mean, what a stunning flower. Look at that colour. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. It's one that I can deal with. Now, what we do find is we find these little beasties. Now, this is just a spent flower. And what you must do is you must go. Let's try and get in here. You must try. I'm trying to do two things here. Follow that stalk back in as far as you dare and clip it off. Just take it off. It's as simple as that. Remove those stalks. Now, every stalk that's finished needs removing. If you haven't got the time or the will to do this, I suggest, if you haven't got the time with the secateurs, shall we say, then what I would suggest is that you take your clippers, your shears, your head shears, and you just shear it completely over. Just completely shear it over. You can then go into the new material, into the new growth. Won't matter. Just won't matter. But what it will do is it will prolong the life of the actual plant itself. Now, again, I'm going in, clipping off, taking out. The ones that appear to be nearly finished, I just leave them alone a little bit. I tend to just leave those alone. Don't touch them yet. No point. Enjoy them while they're there. I mean, we're on the longest night today, shortest day as I'm filming this. So, this is now. This is the 21st of December, 2021, and it is looking stunning, this plant. It's evergreen. It seems to do well on here, and apparently it does do quite well on heavy soils. Chalk, I should know this. I'm supposed to be an expert, and I should know this, and I do know this. But I've had it. The reason I hesitate when I say that is because I know I've had it on sand, and it's done equally as well. Brilliant. It's just not a problem. So what you do, and I shall carry on once I've finished this filming, I shall carry on and I shall remove all the spent ones. While I've got the light, that's what I want to do. So that is Erysimum Bowles Mauve. A beautiful evergreen perennial, lasts up to between three and five years without a problem. It's all in the pruning, or the, taking care of it. And just before I end, I'm just going to prove to you it'll keep flowering. Here we go. Brand new flower heads. They're everywhere on it. They're developing everywhere. So there's not going to be a problem here for this flowering right into Christmas. Even if we get snows over the next few days, weeks, this will be absolutely fine. It'll carry on regardless. All you've got to watch for is that it doesn't get too covered in snow. Shake it around and get that snow off of it. I'll do another thing on, another little talk on Erysimum in springtime when we come to do to take some cuttings, because it's worth knowing how to take cuttings. This particular plant is a cutting of a cutting of a cutting of a cutting. Several cuttings. So I've kept it going for at least 5 years now, if not six, from cuttings. And they're brilliant. They're free. Go and buy this plant in the garden centre, £10. No problem at the minute. That's what you'll pay. Between £7 and £10. That's what you need to expect to pay. Don't bother. Get yourself a cutting. We'll show you that in spring. Can't show you it now. But this one is looking like I'm going to have a lot of cutting material. So hopefully you'll follow me on that one. So up at Grassy Bottom, showing you how to look after your Erysimum Bowles Mauve. Thank you.